In this video, we're going to show how to set up your voicemail in Mitel Connect. So first you'll need to open up the Mitel Connect client, and then we're going to take a look at the voicemail section first. So you'll see there's a little notification. I have a new voicemail. I can click on unheard at the top to see any unheard voicemails separately, or I can click on all and see them all. One click will open up the voicemail. I can see any information from that person on the right and see the voicemail to play it below. So be careful, because a double click will call back within the client. So just click on it once to open it. You can reply directly with a voicemail. That is not a callback, that is a reply with a voicemail. And then you can forward a voicemail. So if someone else needs to hear this voicemail, you can forward it to someone else by clicking on the forward button. You can also add a little message before the voicemail. So you can record your own message to accompany that voicemail and choose someone from your contacts and send that over. You can save the voicemail and delete it here, all within this window where you can play and listen to the voicemail. So that is your voicemail section under that voicemail heading in that main menu. So that's where you can access your voicemails, but for setting up your voicemail, like when to send to voicemail and the different types of recordings in your voicemail, you can click on the voicemail section here in settings. There's a setup. This is where you can record your name and set your voicemail password. If you would like to have your name as your default voicemail greeting, you can set that here. And then if you click on call routing on the left menu, this is where you can set your voicemail greeting recording and other options for your voicemail. So you can change your voicemail greeting for the different states, like when you're available, when you're out of the office, when you're in a meeting. And so you can go through the wizard that'll take you through all the options, or you can go through and just choose to record your voicemail greeting by clicking on the record button for that option. You can see that it says for the available state, and you can record, re-record as needed till you get your voicemail recording right. Then you can save that, and that will be your voicemail recording when you are set as available in the Mitel Connect client. You can also set some other options here for when you are available. You can change it when you're in a meeting, so your voicemail greeting can tell people that you're in a meeting and you'll return their call when you are back. You can change that, so when you change your state to in a meeting, it will change your voicemail greeting. You can set it for when you're out of office or on vacation to reflect that. You can also change whether or not people are allowed to leave a voicemail, so they just get the recording. So if you're out of the office for an extended period of time, so summer break or maternity leave, where leaving a voicemail probably won't do much good, you can turn off that capability. So callers are not allowed to leave a voicemail. That would probably be helpful over some of those longer extended breaks. So that is an option that you can do. So those are your options under the call routing. You can go by the wizard, or you can go individually and record your voicemail greeting and change any voicemail options that you would like under those settings in your Mitel Connect.